First day in Tanzania.
Oh, there's a gazelle there.
Impala.
Oh, impala. Can you pull up a little bit more, please? Get a better angle. Yeah, that's the other hand. Yeah, but yeah, that's good. It's good. It's good. Yep. Thank you. Where did they go? You still there?
Yeah. You mean
the bunch of them, yeah.
Yeah, they just, yeah, they're right there. They just have picked up right there.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, yeah, I see them now. Yeah, I see them.
I
What are these called again?
Impala.
Okay, this is the regular impala.
Yeah, these are the impala. And these are the antelopes which they do jump very high. Mm. More than any antelopes we have around.
Oh, the baby just got up.
Yeah, so most of the documentary that we show these guys, I mean, jumping over 8 feet from the ground. And cool. All those are the females. So the female, they don't have the horns. And the buffalo, they came from the village. You see what's going over here? Then a big group, they just go to the right side.
Uh-huh.
The one, a big bull, he's just hiding from here in the bush. That one is ready to attack.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so he just, and then those kids, the others go right over there. And if you go right over there, that one then.
Oh, he's ready to attack, huh? We won't bother you, man. Oh, look at that. They're smart, huh? Oh, he's looking at us.
That's why he went to the rabbit in that bush. It was like trying to wait if you get close to him. Mm. Then he would surprise us. But when we are in the car, normally it's very hard for him to surprise him. Because it happens sometimes they will attack the car, but it's very rare.
He's looking at us. Look at him.
They can be very friendly to the human being. So it depends how the people that you treat them. You are nice, people are nice to them, they can be nice to the human being. If people that you treat them in a bad way, they can be evil creatures to the human being.
Mm. Is he looking at us? You think? Yeah, he's checking us out, man. He's looking. He's definitely looking. He doesn't like it. Come on, go up that rock. I think he's cooling off. Come on, climb up. There. Oh, no, he doesn't want to come. Come on, buddy, climb up. They're all looking at us.
Mm-hmm. They're thinking about us. Shall we go and attack this caravan? You see, no, those guys are not Chinese. One is an Indian and one is Tanzanian person. So they're not bad, they're not torches. So many of them, this really big herd of them.
Pride?
Yeah,
you
too?
Yeah, there is, I see, one, two, three. Maybe there might be someone else. Have you
see there is one laid down rubber there?
Uh-huh.
Now there is another. You see that tree?
Yeah, 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 I see, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I see that, yeah.
And this one right here. So it might be probably some other line is somewhere not far away from this area.
Okay. Yep.
Seems like she's just looking at the city.
Mm. Attack. Thank you. I don't think the hyenas gonna go for the, or the zebras are gone.
No, absolutely not. Inaenda wachana, unachana nayo. Sawa. Ukienda hapo mbele yake, unashuka kama kwenye kikorongo kipanda hivi. Sawa. Utakuta kuna moja ina nyoka na nyingine inakula kulia. Unakamata ya kulia. Ukienda hata hata miguu 300 aishi. Utakuta njia kwanza kushoto kwako. Tembea nayo kushoto kushoto utafika nani. Sio mbali.
He went under the water.
It was like play hide and seek. And they can stay, I mean, within the...
Much better. Oh my God, it's such a huge herd. Look at them, how many?
There, and then we can just also try to go a little bit further
and see if you can manage.
Why are they standing so still? Oh, look, there's a lot of them. You can pull up a little bit forward.
Let me try them. It seems like they are.
They're not comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay, then don't bother them. It's fine.
You didn't like it, huh? Yeah, they don't like company.
Yeah.
They're still looking at us. It's only that one guy. Look at him, he's still looking. He's coming. No.
So as I told you yesterday, near by those hills over there, there is a lot of poachers.
Mm.
So make this
hill. Look, he's still looking, okay? She's got a baby, that's why.
Yeah, the baby is not very tiny one. A very, very small one. But a part of that's also where they came from.
Right.
And the hunting areas where they don't have bad experience from the human people out there. That's the reason why they don't see the human being as such a good thing.
Huko ngambo tindiga ya silalei au ili korongo ili la huku namba ili la nani la wajio?
Niko ngambo ya silalei kabisa.
Sasa njoo huko kwenye maminyonyo huko. Huko kwenye miti ya matunda huko.
Ndio unamaanisha kwamba ni ngambo ya silalei, yani ni ukishavuka korongo unachukua barabara ya kulia, ndio?
Roger. Alafu ukishachukua ya kulia, ukiingia kwenye hii minyonyo ya huku karibia unakutana na kuvuka ili korongo. Unaona ukihesabu, unaona ukianza wa kwanza hapa. Huyu mkubwa hapo, huyu wa kwanza kushoto.
Kuna mwingine.
Kuna nyuma yake amelala mwingine pale. Alafu ukienda ukihesabu ule wa pili, wa tatu, yule wa tatu tena mkubwa, nyuma yake tena kuna katoto. Yaani ukianzia kwa kushoto ule wa tatu tena mkubwa, nyuma yake tena kuna katoto.
Hmm? Maybe
she coming out for show. She's trying to give us a little bit some kind of show.
Yes, of course. It will be on tomorrow.
So as soon as the sun is get right over there, then they have to move.
Yeah.
So let's be patient right there, then we can see the movement of all of them from the river bank and then right under the tree.
Yeah, back to the tree, right?
Second one from the right, from the left. It seems like she's not very comfortable anymore.
I'm going to go to the house.